Let's just see where we can place this right here. Yeah, see, the trouble is you need, like, line of sight with these things, which is a bit weird. Also, apparently the height is too high here. But apparently we can place it there, which seems weird. Like, if we place it here, though, look. It's like... how is that road going to function? It's not going to work well. We could get it in here, though. That, but I mean, it's so, I'm not sure whether that's going to really work. Because it's so kind of like, I'll tell you what might be a good place for it, is right bang here. Like, we've wanted somewhere, look, here. Might have to move some of my, I don't think I can move those, can I? I can move them around. Relocate. These are the old things. I mean, can I sell these right now? What do I get for destroying these? Give me money back. No. Well, I'll move these around a little bit. Because we can get these kind of out of the way. I think these used to have pylons going to them, but they don't obviously have that anymore. So with these out of the way, we'll be free to build our shipping lane a lot more easily. Right, so we shifted all that. Yeah, this actually seems like the perfect place to have our harbour. But again, I don't know whether we want to... See, it kind of seems to make sense to put the harbour... like, you know, look, I can obviously get a lot of shipping lanes, and this is a spare open space, right? But it's not really anywhere near... It's not really anywhere industry, which I feel like could be a problem. I feel like it should go here or something. But I suppose they'll get onto the highway, though, and it will save clogging up already other busy areas. So maybe that's going to be fine. Too isolated. That's going to generate so much traffic. I put down the harbour one for tourists. Yeah. I don't think we need that either. I mean, like, I don't think we need it. I don't think we need an industry one, because we already have, like... Look, we've got one train station here. We've got another one here. Right, so this train station, this cargo terminal for the trains, it services the entire industry from here. I mean, look at it. It literally has a non-stop stream of industry traffic just coming in and out and in and out and in and out. We have another park right here, which is, like, full 24/7 coming in and out. We have another one here on Blocker District. Look, non-stop, 24/7. So there's plenty of rail facilities coming in and out of there, transporting our cargo out of town. We've got three, so I think we've got more than enough. But I think, yeah, the harbour option seems like a pretty good option. So let's get that on. And the harbour can go down right here, so this will be in a good place. You've got, like, a lot of these sort of other areas of town very nearby, so hopefully this should be a good option. And it's going to have nice road links as well. And it's near enough away from everything that it's not going to give lots of noise pollution. There we go. Ship ahoy, citizens, celebrate the opening of the harbour and the arrival of the first majestic ferries. There we are, it's looking good. We just need to get power and water to it, obviously. And we also need to connect it to our road systems. One thing that's going to be interesting is, like, how I connect that to the road systems, but I'll worry about that later. Let's get some water to it first. And it's going to need power, which can come also from down here. There we go. So power going out to that. Right, Now, here's the thing. Here's the thing. Branchville, Beach Heights even, is actually a one-way system. It's fed purely. It has like one small capillary which feeds back in. It was all part of the management system, the traffic management, because it was so busy to begin with. So basically, the way Beach Heights work is that the highway feeds onto it like this, okay? That goes in, and this, the workers of Branchville, they can also go one way onto it. They have one feed back in, which is also one way. And then to get back out again, you go all out on this route here. So as you can see, it's pretty busy. And I think adding anything else in there is going to be tricky. It's kind of complicated for me because I need to be able to get traffic going up into the town right here. I think probably going to create an overpass sort of situation which goes out here. So let's start things off. Right, this is going to connect obviously to the highway. No problem there. We'll just make it connect to the highway. I don't know how much traffic is going to actually be feeding off on there. So for now, I'll just keep making the two-way. And then we'll just have a connection road. We'll see how busy it gets, you know. There we go, like that. Should be nice and easy. To be honest, I would not have put the harbour there. Well, we'll see what happens. This is my first map still. We've been playing it for ages, but it's still the first map, so you live and learn. We can use the on-off ramps to the highway. Well, obviously. Now, I also need to get some traffic coming off from the highway. I'm always tempted to slightly rebuild that junction right here. This one needs to be high because it has to go right the way over the other side. But see, that's going to carry a lot of traffic down from other places. I think I'm tempted to basically do this maybe. Water pollution level of 89%. Yeah, I basically want to feed that across from over there. I don't know how easy that's going to be. Because it's so steep coming off of that one, which it was obviously designed to do. There's a lot of traffic coming off there. I mean, this might be insane, but maybe I could. I don't know. There's actually almost no point as well having this be a being a one-way system. Thanks, Sniper. Okay. So I'm thinking that I'm trying to think like two-way, one-way. There's almost no reason for this to be a two-way road right now. It's just not serving any purpose, because basically that's going to be one-way going out. It's going to be one-way coming in. It's just going to go out and around. So I think this right here is going to be like. For some reason though, this is like a two-way section. I hope this doesn't get really confusing. Perhaps the harbour is in the wrong place. No, not really. I mean, the harbour wants to be somewhere where we've got space to use it, and we don't really have space to use it anywhere else. It's actually also next to a major junction intersection, which is the perfect place for it. It means people can get in and out easily and quickly onto the highway. That's exactly what you want. The last thing we want is to put the highway next to a ton of. I mean, where the hell else is it going to go? This cliff edge is way too steep, so is this, and it's next to industry. Can't do it there. I mean, it's literally the only place for it to go. The only other place would maybe be down on this peninsula or something, or maybe over here, but again, don't have line of sight to the end of it. It's just the best place for it by far and away. It's all just, all it is I've got to think how I want to connect these things up. That's the trouble. So we'll just try. I think this is going to end up, this junction is going to end up getting more and more complicated. Yeah, I will do an overlay. It's all building. I'm actually probably going to try and design an overlay tomorrow. I already have been doing some other bits and pieces, so it's in progress. All of those things is gonna be in progress. So, yeah. Okay, let's build this bridge. So this is gonna want to go like here. Oh my god! Wow! Didn't think we were gonna get this tonight. Steel Pillow, hello, you're banned. Bye bye, my friend. I'll do it personally. There you go. Have a happy evening to you. Metropolis reached 55,000. Got an airport. Wow, that's pretty awesome. I did not anticipate this. So I probably didn't sound quite as excited as I should be for that, but I was just like, we got there. Yay. It's fine, I suppose. This more severe. Actually, we need to kind of build like a little bit to start. This is going to end up being a bitch of a junction, I just know it. Right, now this needs to connect to that. I'm actually thinking here that I might have a plan on how this can be better. Unbelievably, it's actually kind of, the game is actually kind of working for me today. And yet, it's working for me, and yet not working for me. So close to getting that to just work first time. Oh. Alright, okay. As absurd as that looks, that's kind of what we need to do. I'm actually... God, those damn sirens. I'm actually going to make a slight amendment right here. Okay, bear with me. This out first of all. Put this in here. Here. I need to check the lights and stuff on that one in a sec. Space already occupied. What? It's not occupied at all. Oh, is it because it needs a like bigger thing on there? Yeah, it probably needs to have a bigger connection right there. Can I just double it up maybe? Well, it's okay. I kind of really would have preferred, but maybe this will be a good thing just from there. Okay, well, let's just see how it goes. It might be good enough. It's just going to be a little bit... There's a lot of stuff happening on this one junction right now. But it might survive. It might suffice. We'll just have to see. Isn't the traffic flowing the wrong way? No, because this will go up and feed into that, which splits to the right and to the left and then goes off onto here. So, no, it's totally fine. So you'll come, like, out of here. And then up onto there, or you'll go off onto the highway out this way. So, no, it's fine. And then I'm going to feed into it from this other direction as well. No, It's a, this is a, the road on the, here is a two-way, so you can go either way. Right, let's remove this before I forget. Turn that off. Okay. Don't you need a way for people to come into the harbour though? Yeah, we haven't done that yet. That's the next thing to do. Because now we need to build off-ramps coming from the highway here. Now, I would have preferred to just do it straight off of this, but I don't think it's going to let me do that. Or maybe it will. Maybe this is going to be easier than I thought. Not pretty, but easier than I thought. Man, this junction is a nightmare, seriously. Look at it, it's so confusing. let's just see whether this works. How can it be too steep? I just thought of something I could do right here. This could be hilarious. Just make a... Yeah, I'm totally going to do this just for fun. Okay, so we need to get around here, okay? So... And the only way I can do this is like this. We're just going to have to loop it. This is going to be epic. Hold on. If Fuse was here now, he'd be like losing his crap. He'd be so annoyed. I kind of want him to come and see this tomorrow. He's going to be so annoyed about this. Okay, we need to come like right around here like this. There we go. Yeah, we're going to do like a spiral. I'm going to keep it up in the air a little bit longer. So we'll just go like this. This is so awesome. Oh, look, it's not going to work. It must work. It's because it's come too far round here. So we need to go back one. There you go. Perfect. Now look, we can bring it down on the ground here. This is hilarious. Okay. Come around. Look, this is going to be absolutely perfect. Connect to the highway. Problem solved. Done. I feel like this should be a two lane. Just there, like that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thank you very much. Like that. Okay, so easy. This junction. I can't wait to see this in action. Fuse is gonna lose his shit. Fuse is gonna be like, what the fuck, LT? hilarious. Okay. Right, everything's working perfect. I hate this part of this junction. It's so terrible. I want to do something to fix this because it's so bad. Like, I really want... Part of me really wants to fix that right now. It actually could work because I think what I would need to do here is essentially just see where we are with this. Just shift this to the right because the problem is that pillar... This pillar right here is the problem. When we tried to make it three lane, that pillar couldn't go any further, like, spread out. So that's what was clogging that problem. And, I mean, it's not the worst, actually, I've got to say, because we don't have a ton of traffic coming off here. Anyway. So let's see, this... Yep, operating. Who's going to be first on the spiral? Come on. Come on, who's taking the spiral? Somebody's got to take that spiral. Come on. Get on the spiral. Oh, nobody's going. Oh yeah, going on a spiral. Yes. Police as well. Checking it out. It's the Rozzers. Here we go. Just look at it. Loving that junction. That junction action right there. Work shift. He's checking out. Here comes the slightly questionable driving skills of the. How can he have rubbish concerns? He's literally only just opened. Slightly questionable driving skills of the big ships. Actually, look at him go. Just like in real life. It's the Mariner 2. Or Mariner 11. Look at him there. Comes in. Bam. Sorted. Surely loads and loads of cars will come out of there now at this point? No? Okay. I guess the people just stay there. Maybe they. Oh, wait, here they go. Yeah, look, here. Here's everybody. Whee! Off they go. Their magic. You know, invisible cars. You couldn't see them before. Going mad for it. Garbage collection trucks on the way. That spiral. I want Fuse to see this spiral so bad just because he goes annoying. Oh dear. Yeah, see, look, see the amount of traffic coming over on this bridge? I really feel like that should be a three lane across that point. Let's just try and change that up. With the Rozzers, yeah. It's the Rozzers. It's just like a really. The thing is, Rozzers. Nobody says that. It's like a really dated thing. It's like a really dated terminology. Luton, don't forget to check the lights coming on the off ramps. There's lights? I don't think there's any lights, dude. It's just like, it's just clear ways. There'll be no lights there. Yeah, no lights. I want to edit this junction here because I'm not happy with that. And to be honest, that. See, this here. Yeah, this here needs to really be three. Just because of the amount of traffic coming off that point. There we go. Bang. That's what we needed the first time. That's it. This is what we needed. And then this can just connect down. This, like that, and then this one can come off of here. Probably just get away with a straight connection. There you go. And then this one can just connect across. I hope somewhere there. Less than perfect, but. Considering the complexity of how actually joining these roads here, that's probably going to be good enough. Yeah, that'll do. I wonder whether at that point it will let me actually upgrade this further. Because if I could actually upgrade that three further along, yeah, it's going to let me do it. Oh, no. Won't let me do it actually. It won't let me do it because of the other things that it's having to pass over. But this is okay because it will enable this to kind of get in lane earlier on, which is exactly what we need. It's fine. Yeah, see, basically, as soon as they get off onto this belt, they can just speed it up a little bit, just get some going faster down the road here, and they can get into lane quicker. This is the key thing because as they come up onto this point, they're either going to be going straight on. Or they're going to be turning right. But if they are turning right, they can get into lane here and they can get out of the way. So the amount of traffic that was coming over that junction there is just going to enable it to run a little bit faster. One thing I wish this game did do was smooth out its roads a little bit more. It can be a little bit sort of like kinky like that. So Luton probably use a subway stop at the ship terminal. Do you know what? I actually was thinking exactly that thing. I don't know how my terminals. Let's just save at this point because we've done quite a lot. Yeah, I don't know exactly what's going on. I know that my underground system actually needs a big upgrade in general. Yeah, you can see right now it's kind of sort of only servicing a certain area. It runs out to Fuse Town actually. In fact, actually, we could probably get another stop on there, but it's only got a one-way system going out on this route as well right now. So yeah, we probably could do that. I could probably get to be man. How many ships are coming in here now? Look at this, Jesus Christ! It's a regular bloody look at this, man. God, it's bloody. Oh my God, he's gonna crash right into him. There's a lot of Mariner 2s coming in here. Jesus, how many boats? Oh my God, they're gonna crash! No, dude, you're gonna smash right into him. Oh God, the horror. That's something they might want to look at fixing. What's he doing? He's driving up the. No, dude, you're going out of the way. Oh God, no! It's a disaster! Oh my God, I thought it was going out. Oh Lord! It's going. Oh no! It's another ferry disaster. Oh good God! These boats have got astonishing self-righting capabilities. Look, this red guy doesn't know what he's doing. He doesn't know what freaking day it is. Oh my God, this entire ship's only got two passengers on. Something tells me like there's more boats than more boats and passengers coming in right here. Hilarious. If that's not a YouTube highlight, I don't know what is. Okay. Good God. Okay. Yeah, seriously, YouTube that clip. Amazing. Best harbour position. The guy's just like, fuck it. Oh my God. It's like he kind of, when he started to go up onto the land, the captain's just like, it's too late for anything else. Let's just turn it and hope for the best. Just like grinding it out. Good God. Okay. Right, let's see if we can even put a terminal down here first. Yep, we can. Good. Let's connect it up. Actually, I think I'm going to build like a whole new line here. I think I can connect it to other lines though as well, right? Can you do that? Oh yeah, you can't connect it to other lines, you can only connect it to other stops, right? So if I go like to here. I'm just sort of like trying to figure where I want to get this line to go. See, I'm not sure whether I can. Oh, yeah, so I can do this. So can I do this? I think, because I haven't used this tool greatly, can I actually create like three lines going through one system? I think I can do that. Right, this is going to go right out to Woodstock, mainly for the reason that they've got the science center out here, so I figure that's something people are going to want to go to. This is the only thing. I really want the line to kind of diverge and go off that way. Can I stop midway? I think I can, maybe. Yeah, I think I can. What I want to do is actually get down a station right here, if I can. Is that going to auto-connect to the thing that's already there? I don't think it will. See, look, that's not connecting to the one that's already there, is it? I see any trouble. Oh well. Then you can connect to other lines, it works the same as roads. Yeah. So maybe can I actually branch this off? Yeah, I can. Oh, so maybe I actually can create another metro tool right here. If I put this like this. Yeah, sad times. Right, I don't know if this is going to work, right? I'm just literally kind of throwing it out here. Yes, cool, that worked. What I want to do is I want to connect this down here, you see, without having to go through that ridiculous other bit. So let's take this and do that. Right, that's what I wanted to do. So now I can go back to my line tool and I can... Can I just pick that up? Is this still the same one? Yeah, it is. Yeah, great. So that's going this way, and then what we'll do is we'll stop at Quartz Park. And then... Yeah, and then it just goes on to complete. Perfect. So that's great. So now we've got a line which goes up and around and all the way back again. Now, obviously, I kind of feel like we should have one going the other way as well, so... Create new line, and then we go add a stop. But this one, I feel like we'll go like the other way. We'll just go through here. Actually, do we need to, though? Now, to be honest, we may as well just go the whole way. Right, so we'll add another stop there. Another stop there. Another stop there. There. And then complete line. Great. So now that's got that whole new system working, so that's good. I think the metro system is one that I need to update as well further along the line. I also need to update my buses and other stuff like that. So that's going to be like a public transport system that needs to happen along the line. But now we should have a lot more people coming in and out of here, and generally that's going to service this a lot better. It's going to service the whole city a lot better. Oh yeah, we've got our new airport as well. The airport is definitely something that we're going to have to bring in on board later. I think there's a very good possibility for where this needs to go. Yeah, so basically I was thinking it needs to go somewhere like here. Because it's right out from town, perfect flat area. So this is going to be, I think, a good place for it. The only thing is, I think, doesn't this have to be near like a... Actually like an air pathway or something? Anyway, I'll figure it out. No problem. Start emptying this. And people have been dying here for ages, but I figure, isn't there like a, that's pretty short. Yeah, look, there is. Why is that not coping with that? This is in use 4 out of 7. I thought it'd be working. Anyway, though, oh yeah, look, see, I was right. Look how many people are using the tube. So many people are using the tube. They're loving it. Look at that. Look at it. It's the most popular thing in town. Everyone is loving the crap out of the train. Tell you what, it's not very picturesque, though. Let's add in a couple of trees here. Look. Yeah, look. Make it look a little bit nicer for everybody. See? And everybody's happy. Let's add in a few little trees around. Look a bit nicer for everybody concerned. They look, and they have a nice leafy little entrance to their subway, making their town a nicer place. Good times. Right, and look, seriously, look how many people are going down there. Look, it's like watching ants. This is like the most used thing. This has definitely been very positive for getting everyone moving around the city. And, yeah, not to forget, we actually have a... where do we put it here? There was... Oh, it's here. Yeah. Right here as well. We've got, like, another one right there. So, again, that's really good because it serves the science centre and the university. So, again, really, really good. Excellent. Cool. Okay. So, things are looking really excellent, guys. We've been moving... Yeah, airport and public transport, and obviously continuing to expand the town, I think will be next time. I saw a guy put an airport under a highway overpass in the middle of the high-density residential downtown. Yeah, well, you know, that would work, because there are actually places in the world like that. I think, I'm trying to think of the specific name of it. I can't remember where it is. But there is that place where planes have to literally... do you know what? Actually, I think it did exist in real life, but I think they changed it a little while ago. I can't remember if it was like... it wouldn't be like Shanghai or something. It was somewhere in like Asia. I can't remember where. But it was basically like the planes used to come down like right among the city. Is it Japan? I thought it was... Was it Japan or is it in China? But you could see like the planes literally like taxiing around the city. It was like super weird. I think there was one in Japan, but I think it was like not the only place. I think it was Hong Kong. Yes, Hong Kong Airport. Yeah, because they had so little space, so it, like it had to be there. That was the reason why that was. It was because there was nowhere else for them to put it. You see. Anyway. So things are looking really good. Like I say, we have resolved the biggest problem that we had. Last time we streamed, freaking 4 or 5 hours to rebuild this entire section down through here, which was a really massive project. But it's paid off because now the road systems are working absolutely perfect. This is one little pain in the ass for me right here. I kind of want to fix this somehow. You can see here that things are a bit blocked up. It's because this road is the only road really in or out for servicing this farm space here. I might try and look at doing something with that because it's kind of being a pain for me right now. I think maybe making it one way potentially could help, but it's got more to do with the fact that just... I don't know why there's so much traffic going in through there, but anyway. So I might have a little look at that. Everything else is working perfect though, really. This area is fine. The office area, as you can see, it's just quiet and smooth, working perfectly. Highways over here and the junction sections through here, fine. No more. God alive. I'm terrified of these boats now, these crashing boats. Holy crap, dude, you're gonna hit! Look out! No! They really need to fix these boats, seriously. Look at them! Oh, God alive. I kind of like... I'm not sure I like my harbour. It's kind of destroyed the serenity of, like, my peaceful city. This junction here, whilst looking totally insane, actually continues to work perfectly, so that's fine, that's good. Cobalt Field and Potato Town have not really had any kind of real updates for quite some time. As you can see, they're looking pretty wealthy and classy, and they've got plenty of money and all the rest of it, so that's fine. These were supposed to be just be like my wealthy districts anyway, and they're doing okay. But I could expand some little houses into these. You know, this is offices here, so some little areas here. We've got Yido Square. This is the new business sort of area right here. Probably try and push this up a little bit in terms of value again, get some parks down in there. In fact, actually, let's just slap one in there right now. Just get a little park in there. We'll have a plaza. Need to get some value going on, right? And actually, this could boost... This could benefit everybody. Look, we'll just put a park right here. Actually, it'd be better to put it, like, right here. I find that the optimal place to put this park. Actually, what if we put a big tree park right here? That's too big. Large playground. Oh, that is large. Oh yeah, Japanese garden. What does that give us? That's nice and small. That's almost perfect for a lot of these places right here. Look, it only has like a relatively small area of effect, which is exactly what we were kind of going for. Yeah, let's put that in here. This will be perfect. I'll put it on the end here. Actually, no, because I want it to have, like, maximum effect on everything. There you go. I'll do that. Perfect. There you go. Look at that. It's perfect, actually. It's, like, small enough. It's a really useful thing, actually. Let's see if we can't get that going on in a couple of other places, actually. Just before we finish up, anyway. We can definitely get it going on here, because this is the ideal place for this kind of thing. It's just small enough to, Okay, it will just go on here. It's kind of like bending around there, which is not perfect. See, I don't really want it going on the road here, but, only if it goes on the road here, that will work. The best thing about this thing, only 40 a week. That's a bargain. Yeah, look, I can actually get it down here. There we go. Little extreme, though. I'm not quite sure what the pond would be going on. I'm not sure the pond would work too well. But everything else is fine. Anyway. Cool, so we can call it to a close right there. Oh. Yeah, it's a nice little addition. Right, guys, so there we go. End of Cities Skylines 4 today. Tomorrow, I'm probably going to have an interesting Battlefield stream. I'm just going to shout this out right here. I'll shout it out after we finish up. Okay, so loads of progress made today. Fuse Town is looking good. We've added in some new areas. We've added in some new metro systems. Everything is continuing to run well, and we push on towards the final unlock, of course. We can actually take our final grid, but I'm not sure I want to do this right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, actually, no, I was wrong. We've got two more grids. We've got 8 and 9. So we can decide where we're going to go to. I don't know what's going to be, but I kind of feel like adding, like, down this side here on this hillside is going to be working well. They've got two flat areas here, but they kind of don't really excite me. See right here, we've got all this over here, right? But as you can see, it's pretty flat, it's pretty dull, it's not that interesting. Over on the other side right here, we have the mountain, which is pretty cool. I think that's gonna be a lot more interesting to build, like, kind of over this way on these two grids than it will be. You can see we've got a bit of water in there. I don't know, we've got a few options, obviously. There is other options as well, like we have the islands out here. So we've got, like, this, we've got one big island right here. It's kind of annoying that that appears on, like, that two grids right there. So, I don't know. I mean, it just depends on, like, how we want to build it, whether we want to make it kind of really, whether we want to go for, like, maximum density, or whether we want to just go for, like, looking really nice and interesting. So, you know, if we were to buy, like, two squares here and here, we would be able to kind of fill these up. But, yeah, a lot of options on the table. But when we start the next Skyline stream, we'll discuss it further at that point. So come back then, guys. So basically, I'm not going to set in stone exactly when I'm going to be streaming, but I will be streaming Skylines Wednesday, guaranteed. If you want to be sure to come and, you know, participate and get involved with... if you want to get involved with when we get to decide the next map sections. And, you know, we've still got space here as well, look, to add perhaps some more industry, because I need to get some more industry down. But, yeah, if you want to come and get on board, please, as always, drop a little follow, because following will tell you when I'm streaming, so you won't miss that out. If anybody has particularly enjoyed this stream, consider subscribing, because subscribing helps support me. And as I say, as you go forward, we'll get further things going on, like the emotes and other bits and pieces that come along there. Put an airport on the island. That's not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. We do have this big open space over here as well, though, so we'll see how that goes. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you very much for joining me this evening. And as I say, yes, more things coming up in the future. So, yes, be sure to check out my other channels if you haven't already. Looting Gaming is where all of the streams from Skylines goes, as well as a lot of other games as well. Looting 09 is my tactical channel, and Twitter as well. You'll be able to see when I'm streaming from that, as well as lots of other stuff. So there we go. Right, thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Good night.